I can't believe it. What? If some villains get killed, they become smoke monsters. That is true. But what if some don't? I'm not sure, Randall. Randall, we need to talk. I'm not happy, Randall. Not happy. Why aren't you happy? I don't know, where have you been? You are late for work. Why aren't you here scaring the children? I'm not gonna explain this to you. Yes, you are. Come on, tell me. No. Tell me. No! Tell me. No. Just leave me alone. Stop right now, or you're fired! Close the door. Get over here now. I'm not happy, Randall. Not happy. You were this close to losing your job. That's it. How is he? He'll live. I'm fired, aren't I? I'm not supposed to be telling anyone the secrets. I keep the secrets from these monsters of Monstropolis. Randall, we need to talk. I heard it's a riot.
She's not very pretty, I tell thee. Walking through town is quite scary. Not very sensible. La, la,
all the cars have crashed. All in all, he's gonna be dead forever.
Yes.
I might have to kill Mor'Du. And Darla is gonna be 8. I have to find this monster. After I'm done watching this.
Bummer the Bummer is 8 points to finish line. The Queen's the winner. French has no second. And they have no idea what happened behind them.
This is impossible.
That's what I'm talking about. Ka-chow!
What happened? Where are all the other cars? What is going on? Oh, no.
All in all, must be finished for good. McQueen cannot win the last race. Lightning McQueen must be killed. Yes. What the hell? No. It's Mor'Du! Not possible. What the hell? Halt. Come on. Come and get me. McQueen must die at the last race. Oh my god. Not at the dentist. It's Darla's birthday!